Hi, I'm Angie Hollis-Sills. I'm the president of AseraCare Home Health, Hospice, and Palliative Medicine. At AseraCare, we're privileged to serve over 12,000 persons and their families each year. In hospice, we provide care at the most fragile time of a person's disease. It's really hard to let go of those we love. And we have a team of people that surround the patient and their family with everything they need, from nurses and physicians to hospice aides, spiritual care coordinators, social workers, volunteers. And in this approach, we can meet the physical needs, but we also meet the spiritual needs and the psychosocial needs that come with death. And for 13 months following the death, we're able to stay with the family so that we can navigate that grief process with them. In palliative medicine, we provide a consultative service with physicians and nurse practitioners to manage symptoms or help patients and their families come to terms with goals of care or help them with care setting transitions. It's hard to manipulate that in today's world. With home health, we provide a skilled need for a patient so that they can regain as much independence as possible and have the highest quality of life for as long as possible. In today's healthcare, partnerships are crucial for AseraCare, as they are for all healthcare providers. People want to remain people. They want to be persons, not patients. At AseraCare, our goal is to maintain personhood. When you enter the hospital, you become a patient. And the first thing we want to know is, when can we go home? At AseraCare, what we can do is partner with those hospitals or physicians and maintain the great care they've started in that acute care setting at home. And we can also prevent readmissions back to the hospital. We know how cost effective it is to take care of people at home versus taking care of people in an ICU. So AseraCare brings to the table palliative medicine and hospice and home health, and that enables people to stay where they want to be and get the great services they need. I think our AseraCare teams, whether it's a nurse, a physician, a physical therapist, a pet therapy dog, I think we're all passionate about what we do because we know how hard it is to lose someone we love. You can't enter our space as a clinician without being touched. I mean, we learned really quickly that life is precious. And so, you know, I think the passion we feel is much more a mission or a calling than a job. So that's what we bring to the table. As president of AseraCare, I'm most proud of what our company stands for. So at AseraCare, I am blessed by the fact that I'm surrounded by a team of people that are brilliant at what they do. And the other thing I'm proud of is that we're able to offer a service. We are able to come to the table in a crazy kind of complicated healthcare world and provide for a patient's and family's needs, no matter what they are. And that's a tall order, and our team does it better than anybody else.